This is amazing. This man spent $387,000 on a Bored Ape and two Mutant Apes and decided to open a restaurant called Bored and Hungry. Since the Bored Ape Yacht Club NFT offers rights for holders to profit from their NFTs, this man is including it in his branding. He also plans on accepting payment for meals in crypto and discounts to those who already hold Bored Ape NFTs. What do you think? Follow for more NFT news.